dur bir yana.
Mustafa in the Ottoman port city of Salonika. 1893 enters the Ottoman military secondary school where he's given the name Kemal. 1905 graduates from the staff college, commissioned as captain in the Ottoman army. 1914 the Ottoman Empire sides with the Central Powers. World War I begins. Kemal successfully leads the defense of Gallipoli, is hailed as a hero. 1918, World War I ends in defeat for the Ottoman Empire.
Ateatürk'ü!